Blackheads are a common dermatological condition affecting millions worldwide, known for their darkened bumps on the skin. They primarily target the face, neck, back, and chest, resulting from clogged hair follicles with oil and dead skin cells. Blackheads are distinct from pimples, which are swollen lesions filled with pus. They predominantly affect teenagers and young adults due to hormonal changes, though they can persist into adulthood. Statistics show nearly everyone experiences blackheads at some point. The body's sebaceous glands produce oil to lubricate skin and hair, allowing blackheads to appear in less common areas like the buttocks and armpits. Psychologically, blackheads affect self-esteem and can lead to anxiety or depression. The telltale symptom of blackheads is small, dark lesions that, while not as uncomfortable as other acne forms, can cause distress. Their genesis involves increased sebum production, keratin buildup, heightened hormones, and bacterial presence on the skin. Blackheads do not transmit between individuals and are easily recognizable, often negating the need for formal diagnosis unless accompanied by severe acne. Treatment varies from over-the-counter solutions to prescription medications for persistent cases. Severe situations may require dermatological procedures like microdermabrasion, chemical peels, and laser treatments. Home remedies like tea tree oil, sugar or salt scrubs, and green tea applications show promise in managing blackheads. While blackheads may resolve independently if superficial, deeply embedded ones often need professional intervention to prevent exacerbation or scarring. Preventive measures focus on maintaining skin hygiene through regular cleansing. Careful selection of skincare products, specifically non-comedogenic options, is crucial. Avoiding excessive face touching inhibits further spread, underscoring the importance of a disciplined skincare routine.